and find one. What? You can actually do that? Let's try 350. Olive oil. Spaghetti. Too expensive. Okay. Jesus. Spaghetti. of this. Looking. I do need more cheese. Yeah, let's go through all the fridge stuff first. Cheese, milk, water, eggs. Yeah, one of each. Just. Okay. Shelves. One of each. Open. That's exact thing. $9. Checkouts are full, couldn't find something. go for $8. Did not find peanut butter. Milk is too expensive? Motherfucker! Coffee dark roast is too expensive. Okay, I agree with that. Flowers too expensive. Fine, $4. Wow, we need more cheese. We need more expensive flour and spaghetti. Need more coffee. We need more Suzu. We need more regular flour. Damn it. We need other spaghetti. Regular oil. Hurry the freak up. Come on now. You know what would be also great? At the end of the day, there should be like a log for what people couldn't find in the store and what people find expensive. So that at the end of the day, you can go through, prepare your list of shopping for tomorrow, and then adjust all the pricing during the night so that in the next day, you only have to adjust the price for things that fluctuate in the market. We done? Cool. Milk and rice. Yeah, we also need more rice. Thank you. more oil. Need more flour. What do we need? We need bread, we need oil, we need pasta, we need flour, bread, bread, oil, flour, pasta. Else we need rice, one box. No, we don't. We need other pasta, spaghetti. Do these, do that. Okay, let's set the price and open the shop. 6.75 and 6.50. All right, store's open. People, come on in. Oil's too expensive. Pasta is too expensive. Dave, your posture sucks. Stand straight. You're gonna kill your back. My God. Flowers too expensive. Wait, is it regular flower or the other flower? Can't be that flower. Has to be this flower. Yeah, I'm not the one checking out anymore. I can set the price whatever I want. $6.78. $0.03. $3 and something profit. That's pretty good. $4 profit. Damn. And people are buying that shit? Okay, this flower is still too expensive. Let's reduce it down to 64. Cereal's too expensive. Right, 8.90. Salt is too expensive. Just drop it down to $3. Peanut butter is too expensive. So 6.25. Sliced bread is too expensive. Let's try 480. Is monthly rice too expensive?
Rice 685.
Bread, oil, flour, coffee. Bread, oil, flour, coffee. We need Suzu, basmati rice, coffee, sugar, rice, coffee, water. My God, we're almost out of water. Let's just grab two waters. No, we don't really need spaghetti. We good? Milk and sliced bread went up. Nice. This is gonna be $6 bread now. Me $4 milk. Perfect. We're open. Oh, man. Dang it, there's still some left. Eggs too expensive. Really? Okay, $4.50. Alright, people. Good day, ma'am. I can't wait till this game is, like, finished, and they add in, like, superfluous random, like, just AI-generated conversation just between people. Wouldn't that be awesome? I think that'd be awesome. It doesn't have to be voice, just text box, you know, little lines pop up. Salt is too expensive. Let's try 285. Pasta's too expensive. Let's try 885. This Monty rice is too expensive. Price 675. Pay the bills. Oh my god. We need to be store level 20. Not enough. I don't have enough. Pasta is still too expensive. Right, 875. Flour is too expensive. Let's try 750. Flour. Pasta. tea and coffee. Cereal. Oil, peanut butter, and or cereal. Peanut butter, okay, peanut butter. Two eggs, two cheese. I wish we could queue up more than 10. Wait, is SP less because I'm not the one checking people out? Man, it looks like it, huh? Flour, sliced bread, what? Half cone flour. I put 3. Was it sliced bread? Yeah, sliced bread went up. Like 6 or 6:15, a little bit more expensive. Thank you. need. We need tea, coffee, rice, tea, coffee, rice. Tea, coffee, rice, water. Tea, coffee, rice, water. Tea, coffee, rice, water, cheese. Tea, coffee, rice, water, cheese. Tea. Coffee. Rice. Water, cheese. Faster. Oh god, we have way too much water now. God damn it. Rice is too expensive. Milk is too expensive. Oh my god. Five? Cereal's too expensive. $8. The cheese is too expensive. No. Cereal's still too expensive. Peanut butter. Beesmonty rice. Salt is too expensive. Fuck. Olive oil is too expensive. Monty rice is still too expensive. Sugar, any cheese, any flour. More sugar. No. too much cheese.